Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Namaskar, my name is Vinesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Sabyan new cover. As many of you guys requested, like for the couple of days, many of my subscribers, Indonesian subscribers, request me in YouTube comment section to react to Sabyan Abbas new cover or something. So I just decided, okay, Indonesia, I just got you. And sorry for the delay, guys, but my name is Sabyan. I love her, but I just didn't came to know. But thanks for letting me know, because probably I just right now I'm busy with many other content in the channel. So thanks for letting me know. Also, much love to my girl Sabyan, also to my Indonesian subscribers. Keep supporting, and don't forget, if you're not part of the V gang, La Familia, still not yet, hit the subscribe and stay tuned for more reaction when it comes to Indonesia. Your boy Vinish is there, man. So don't worry, hit the subscribe and stay tuned for more reactions when it comes to Indonesia. And also try to follow me in social medias like Instagram, leave a like in Facebook page. All it means a lot. Your boy Vinish to keep doing what I'm doing right now, man. Means a lot to me. Do it right now. And exactly the title of this music video is called La TABKI YA SAGHIRI. That's how to pronounce, I think. Let's hear it.
L-A-T-A-B-K.
Oh my god. Who translator saying L-A-T-A-B-K-I. God damn it.
L-A.
So La TABKI YA SAGHIRI. Let me fix it as that, because I don't wanna ruin it by letting the Google translator to say it, and which means do not cry, baby. That's meaning which is given. I don't know if it's right or something. Put it down in the comment section. And it seems it's an Arabic word. So let's see how it goes, guys. With being said, let's dive into this cover song. I'm so much excited. Let's go vegan. Okay, Sabyan. Okay, he just bought a piano and they are singing right now. Hey, it's a Sabyan house. Oh, I think it's a Sabyan house. So guys, it has Indonesian captions. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna auto translate to English, which I usually do, which they, if they didn't give a proper English subtitle. So just auto translated. I hope it works well. Let's go. From art. Okay. True girl, put your hard work like anything. Now I give up. Okay. So guys, this is about some kind of song which gives a lot of inspiration to whoever just following their passion like me, and what Sabyan, even in the music industry, whatever, she's giving so much inspirational, don't give up, give your best, keep working hard and everything she's saying. That's a cool thing, man. Okay, they are part of that Sabyan group. Gotta say, guys, when it comes to Sabyan, she's like only 20, I think. I don't know exactly, because I think you guys said 19 or 20. Let me fix that as she's around 20, but she's nailing when it comes to Indonesia, she just got so many fans, she's just nailing the music industry right now. So it's a good thing, that's what she just says, business and everything. So she is in the grinding, anything in the engage, imagine her life for the coming years. You know, she's like only 20, man. Like many further years are there for so many opportunities, so many things. You know, she's just saying, you know, keep up the good work, do work hard and everything, which is like insane, man. Like, you know, we need to, you know, do our best and everything. So such inspiration song, it seems. And this guy, I used to see in many videos, man. To do the piano stuff. Can't cry, my little boy. Okay. Never give up. That was successful, careful. I love the lyrics right now, man. Okay. The droplets. Hey. Guys, I love this tie wash he has right now, man. He's like so cute, you know, look at that. I don't know, some kind of cartoon character or something. I cannot figure it out. But this is like so cute, man. Like, she's like, you know, having that, that doll what she's having. She's like, it's like so cute, man. I don't know how to express, but it's like so cute to look at. Colorful life. Hey, who's that? Oh, so another part of the Sabyan group. He's the composer. Okay. Guys, I have a doubt. You know, it's like Sabyan or like the band members who you are watching right now, where they do exactly live in Indonesia, like Bali or the capital of Indonesia. I mean, I, just in case, I don't know, I will not come there and just like, I want to meet Sabyan at some point in my life, but when it's like, I right now I can't able to come, but I want to know where they live in Indonesia. So if you guys know, put it down in the comment section, guys. I really want to know. Keep the good work, baby. Life. Wow, they're just feeling like anything because they achieved the success and, you know, keep drop that work together. You know, teamwork is like really rare right now, but together they did a big, you know, the Sabyan group. She got over like how many subs? The Sabyan channel, 1.5 million, that's insane. I know that they're doing good work, man. Like, together, change life. Hey. Hope, color, life. Wow. Such a beautiful man. Beautiful. That's what I can just say right now. Guys, I don't know how to express right now. Like, the lyrics and everything, I don't know. For God, I'm sure this is correct lyrics. Because when I'm saying, most of the time, which when I just auto-translate, the subtitle in some other language, but when I auto-translate, it just came right. Also, you guys, some of you guys said the subtitles are right. But even though I have a doubt, so you guys said that, put it on the comment section. But the lyrics are so meaningful, man. It will represent, you know, even though whatever happens, don't give up, you know, keep up the good work, you know, life, business, love and everything. Everything will come. You need to, you know, keep grinding, you know, the game. Also, guys, do coming down where she lives in Indonesia and everything, and also her exact age, because I forgot. Sorry for that. I will definitely read out the comment section. Thank you guys for watching. Terima kasih. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to leave the video without hitting the subscribe button, man. Like, don't leave the video, man. God damn it, please, for God's sake, for Venus' sake, do follow me on social medias like Instagram and Facebook. And yeah, guys, thank you guys, as I said before, means a lot of your boy to keep going, man. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.